When I learned this first tip in Illustrator, I couldn't speak for 5 minutes, thinking how much time I wasted whenever I needed to sample colors from an image and apply them to my vector illustrations. In the past, I would have needed to save the image, then drag it on the canvas, make small adjustments to the viewfinder, then take the magic tool in order to select a specific color range of elements that I want to edit, switch to the eyedropper tool and apply that color. Well, there's an easier way to do it. Make sure to have the browser open up next to Illustrator and switch to the eyedropper tool, click anywhere on the canvas and hold it down while you hover on anything else that's on the screen. That means that you can sample colors straight from a browser tab or any image that's open up on the same screen. The second tip applies to a lot of tools, but for this example I'll take the pencil tool and try to create a wavy path, a pretty ugly one for that matter. So if you want to get a better looking one, double click on the icon in the toolbar and that will present you a couple of options. This is the case for most of the tools in Illustrator. Double click and explore the possibilities to create better looking vectors and save time. This final one is actually a shortcut that spares me a lot of time when I draw vectors. I usually start by having an empty fill and only a colored outline. So if I want to apply that color as a fill, I have to have the same color in the swatches panel, set an empty stroke and apply it to the fill. But instead of doing all of that manually, you can just draw it with the pencil tool and hit Shift X, and Illustrator will do all that work for you, speeding up your creative process. I really hope that you found these tips useful, and don't forget to like this video so more people could see it and subscribe for weekly tutorials. See you in the next one. Take care.